Well, new this morning, getting to our nation's capital could be a little easier thanks to efforts by Southwest Airlines. The carrier has applied for approval to fly nonstop between Harry Reid International Airport and Ronald Reagan Washington National Airport in D.C. Right now, the only airline that offers daily nonstop round trips between Vegas and D.C. is American Airlines, John.